Thank you. Thank you. cut her off. Go, Lee, go.
Thank you.
Thank you. get your get over here, Jewel. You hit your front feet. Whoa, 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 whoa. I can see some of you. What is going on?
Hey, what's up, Thank you. Bye. everyone skill. Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do it. I got it. Shine for you, baby girl. already funny.
Yeah, I'm gonna play with all of you.
Crazy different city Family for the Eastern Raptors team and our guests from Forest Lake tonight. We will not tolerate any behaviors that ruin the experience of the team competition for our school. Anyone who disrespects the rules will face a chance over a race of language and disruptive behavior will be removed. Thank you for helping us create the best environment for us to compete. Minnesota State High School League Code of Conduct. The team is being played according to the rules of Minnesota State High School League, whose rules provide fair competition of players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play and refraining from cases, chants, vulgar language, and disruptive behavior. Those persons that will not be able to follow this request, we ask to leave contacts. South Washington County School District P33 is a smoke-free school district. Smoking is not permitted in any building or on any grounds of South Washington School District P33. Some of our students is proud to be the official sports medicine partner for Eastern High School. Injuries can happen anytime, and some of our students has covered with walking injury care available in Woodbury near 494 and Lake Road. Open 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. 7 days a week. For more information, visit summitortho.com. As many of you know, there's a shortage in officials in all sports that is causing schools to either move events off with traditional dates or canceling them altogether. Being an official is a great way of staying the game. Get back to the community and make some extra cash. The Minnesota State High School League and various official organizations make it easy to get trained and started, so get any interest, please visit mshl.org and click on the Become an Official tab. Thank you and enjoy the game. Introducing the lineups for tonight. First off, for the Forest Lake Rangers. Number 3, Marin Wallinga in the pack. Number 8, Abigail Savanias. Number 11, Garrett Coops. Number 12, Anna Brunfeld. Number 13, Patrick Heber. Number 20, Hannah Henry. Number 23, Hope Tuma. Number 24, Elena Ness. Number 25, Zoe Balfini. Number 27, Taylor Thompson. Number 33, Riley Kessel. And in goal for the Rangers, number 48, Ava Haglund.
Get ready to greet the 2024 East Ridge Raptors. Starting at attack, number 3, Chloe Go-Go Karen. At number 6, at attack, Maddie, I've got my eye on you, Oliver. Starting at attack, number 13, Shane, don't call me Cheyenne, Wall. Last person at attack, number 19, Sophie, because I said so, basic. Starting at defense, number 9, Casey, yeah.